godliness, and God is empty, just like me.